tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Draws upon the powers embedded in Glintstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glintstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while Glintstone contains residual life and thus the vitality of the stars. It should not be forgotten that Glintstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein, a fact lost on most sorcerers these days. Your appetite for learning is impressive. You make me proud to have grown little legs so readily. You must have a fabulous teacher. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile, without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. I have time aplenty. You wish to continue the lesson? Very well. I have time aplenty. Thank you.
must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a Gill Lake, fledgling. A dragon roosts there. And it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be a fool.
forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Thank you.
such. There's something you might like to know. The heart you brought back. It's used in Dragon Communion. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger for the heart, yearning for its strength, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the western coast. You must not forget, though, those who partake in Dragon Communion will one day shed their humanity, their hunger for dragon, their yearning only worsens until the floodgates burst, unleashing eternal torment. The strength of a mighty dragon. Magnificent, but deadly. It's no surprise that Dragon Communion is ruinous. You must not forget, though, their hunger for until the flood gets strength of its no surprise.